back for those.
Let's get ready to rumble!
I'm pretty sure this is the last level of the Doom 3 expansion. Bullets. Know where I'm going. Well, they're like flame sickles. Whoops, that was a huge waste. Okay, before we go over there, oh man, that thing's gonna crush you, I think. Come on, you fucker. Thank you. leave anything? Yes. Let's see, was that health and grenades? Okay. It's kind of a waste, but I'm running out of ammo. Oh man. I think this is it, if I had to guess. Could use all kinds of ammo. Oh yeah, that's definitely gonna be it. Can't come back up. Oh.
Okay, Marine. I'm receiving your signal from the communication relay. The teleporter's warming up. It should only take a few minutes to get to full power, and then I'll be able to send the search to destroy it. Watch your back.
Yeah. Watch your back.
I'm seeing disruptions in the energy waves. Marine, there are things moving your way. Look out!
Gosh, dang it. Yikes. Oh, come on.
The teleporter's reached 25% capacity. We should be at full. There's a redox modulation for me. It might cause a transference wave.
Oh, what do you know?
Oh, no. I've lost control of the modulation.
God! Oh, great.
Okay, I think I've stabilized it for now.
Oh,
I'm
thanks.
I'm doing the teleporter there at 75%. Just a few more minutes, and I should be able to send the surge. Wait a minute. I'm reading something in an incoming transference wave. Marine, something big is headed your way.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Yikes. Oh, I got him. Oh, no, I didn't.
We've got full power on all systems. I'm sending the search now. Hurry, get to the center of the teleporter.
Wow. It's a lot easier than I would have anticipated. Let me guess, he's going to come through.
Sheriff 1, Darkstar lowering to surface. Darkstar confirm we have visual moving to pick up.
Very cool.
Nice work, Marine.
Oh, what do you know? The next time you see this channel, we're going to be on Doom 4. No more music? Is that it? Wow. Couldn't even give us more music for the rest of these long credits. Hope these things are almost done. Alright, look at that. There's the sales staff. I was wondering who the sales staff was for this game. Don Earp. I knew it. I think we're almost done. Chris Webb, I knew that looked like your work. Come on. Live operations system admin. Live operations engineer. Business intelligence. It's a lot of people that made this game. Look at this. Taylor Funk, it's a cool name. At least I still have some coffee left. UK and Ireland sales director, finally. NVIDIA.